Oh well, try it again.
I'm in position.
Chihav should be in position.
Here we go. Got it. One down. Two more to go. One more.
Wow, that was a really good grouping with the snipe. Got some really good patterns too. When you leave someone standing, if you're trying to use the target button, it screws you up. Well.
I found her.
I've got some Falcon ammo coming my way.
Right here. The police will be.
Shinitakunai.
That was really good.
You've been asked to testify.
Bad news. This jungle looks like it's littered with automated turrets. Stand back, I'll frag this one.
Hey,
Another turret? And I'm out of...
Use this tree for cover.
Not my best throw, but I got away with it. Fire. Yeah, it was really good, Afro. I had some really good patterns with the sniping rounds, so that was very good. It's like 2 seconds off my gold split.
Airstrikes on the way in.
Last night, during my marathon run, there was a little bit of voodoo going on. This is the God pattern. Yes, it is.
Liana discovered that Romer was readying a cargo plane for escape.
For about a split second there, I thought the game was going to freeze up on me like it did last night.
Thank you.
It's before. It's immediately preceding what happens in Siphon Filter 1. This, of course, is another flashback. It's the earliest set of all the flashbacks, actually.
Kennedy.
Trick the game out a little bit. Little careful with these guys, but firing from the hip is usually not a problem. Faster in my gold split. The beginning was a little sloppy, I suppose. Thank you.
Go with God, my brother.
There's
like we've got trouble.
Stay here. Oh.
Miss Zing, according to
completed. Request right.
Holding serve.
Eventually, Gabriel.
Get this load on shore and get ready.
Uh-oh, that's bad. Hey, Clicks. Thanks very much. Appreciate it. How are you doing? I hear that. Didn't get a lot of sleep after my marathon run last night. Didn't go to sleep till like 4 in the morning. I'm very, very happy I don't have to work today. It's on RGL TV. It's pretty easy to find. It's the last run of the of yesterday.
Oh my God.
So, it was good. Two and three had their moments as usual, but it clocked like a 4:11. If you don't count the breaks. So, I think it was like a minute over my average for each run, which is not bad. Nobody had ever done a single segment run of Siphon Filter, so you're the pioneer. So there is that. Help myself. He did segmented runs. I don't know about a single. Or maybe he did. I'm not sure. I haven't heard from him in forever. I remember I broke like 130 a couple years back, and I thought, wow, that's really good. And then like 12 hours later, JY put up a 114. I thought, Jesus, I'm never going to do that. And now, yeah. See if I can get the AI to behave itself after I do my sequence break in this level. Yeah. My time last night was about a 10. Yeah, about a 108. So, yeah. Dedication. What can I say? Okay.
I found the main lab computer. Hacking it now.
I was only doing my job.
We have a chopper waiting for you past the eastern tent. Got it. I've downloaded the.
¿Qué fue eso?
Yeah. Exactly what I intended to do there, but it worked out.
Please don't kill me.
We have a chopper waiting for you past the eastern tent.
Allí.
That just helps me skip a cutscene.
Please!
The cells are locked.
Artifact. It is of great value.
Need to work on that. That's another little minor cutscene skip you can kind of do. The role is pretty tight, though, from what I've seen from Valkyrie.
¿Qué fue eso?
Yeah, he does good work. He's playing Tenchu earlier.
I was only doing my job.
We have a chopper waiting for you past the eastern tent.
Allí.
Cause yeah, he said he improved his world record recently. In this game, he broke 110. Tenchu is. I haven't played Tenchu in a long time. I did enjoy it when it came out, though. It was fun. Oh, nice. Cool. How go your speed running efforts these days?
Please don't.
We have a chopper waiting for you past the Eastern Temple. That was our first
All right. Let's do this.
Are we too late?
Possibly.
Mario 16, nice. I'm excited for the 3D All-Stars coming out next week. I've seen some races of Mario 16 stars. They're always pretty good. One way to describe them, I suppose. I'm interested to see if, oh, shit. Damn it, stop with the stupid... It's one problem I have with, adjusting the controls is, so I use target as X, and that can cause some problems in 2 and 3. That's okay, you know, so long as it's a game that, you know, doesn't get old for you, right?
You go on, sir. I'll neutralize the threat.
Logan, this is my best locksmith, Jim Russell.
Perma burned. Well,
the safe is in the office upstairs. Let's go.
I haven't really made any. Yeah, I haven't made a really serious effort at Siphon Filter 1 since I had a PB basically stolen from me because of a bizarre glitch the last second. So that one really stung. So And I've done some runs here and there, but mostly like casual-ish runs.
I've got the safe contents. You hold these guys.
It's like I can basically do like a 107, 108 in that game without really breaking a sweat these days. But like 106 and lower really requires a lot of effort. It was just before, it was the setup for the final fight. No, no, no. Oh! Fuck! That hurts. It's not fatal, but it really is, puts me in the, behind the eight ball here. Just after, what I do, is I throw a grenade in a certain spot, so it basically insta-kills Romer. But, in this case, for some reason, the grenade exploded in mid-air and it wasn't actually going to kill Romer.
Got it.
And that, ultimately cost me a PB by about 10 seconds. So instead of having like a 104.30, I ended up being like 104.57, so it was like 6 seconds over my PB. Because I had to... And I've seen that glitch happen a couple of times. It happened in my live run at SG Live last year. So I was... It's not like it was the first time I ever saw it, but... It's pretty random when it happens.
There's the sniper! Run! We'll never make it through unless we stick together. These crates are a bloody maze. Don't get lost.
Alright, now we come to the two levels that could break this, that could make or break this.
Recon indicates heavy minefield. Let's move on out.
Excuse me. Wow. Yeah, I forgot. Enemies in this level, super health.
I see a roadblock ahead.
Crap.
North side, you get the
wasted a lot of ammo there, unfortunately, but it's okay.
Logan, I need your
Sniper has me pinned down. Hurry! Classic box trap.
Sorry, Alice, didn't mean to shoot you.
Damn it! Heavy sniper fire from the end of the valley! We're being flanked!
This is gonna be dangerous. Unfortunately, I burned all my 45 ammo in the process, but I survived. That's fine. I was hoping to have a little 45 ammo for the start of the next level, but it's not a deal breaker. Get out of my way, Alice.
When we reached the city, I asked Ellis. Benton, get ready to pull. Ah!
right.
Powers. I just...
Yeah, my PB, I think it was the only... I think that was the only level where I died. So... you know... there's plenty of time to be saved. Problem when you go loud. This little bastard decides to hide. That's gonna hurt a little bit. Get in the tent, Leon.
Leon Zing, who were you expecting?
Had an unusual pattern in this level last night. Wonder if I'll get it again. Appear not.
Were you able to get everything? It's all right here. We must move. The helicopter is this way.
Yeah, the pattern I got on my gold split was a lot better than that.
LZ. Here, take this. What's this?
Leon,
that was close.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
No, I saved about 8 seconds. I'm up 1 minute, 7 seconds.
Thank you.
All right, 5 to go.
Now, can you tell me?
I repeat, agents under fire. Be careful.
Nice work. Gotta help us. This is a...
Randy, Billy, get down!
Hey, Sin Dragon, thank you. Appreciate it.
This is Lapin. Beacon.
Get off my land!
What the...
How are you doing?
Have one more chance to tell us where you've taken.
Doing fairly well? Good. As am I, considering I was up till 4 in the morning.
Thank you.
recognize that agent. Shoot her!
So Logan murdered two FBI.
My run last night nearly got derailed because of this mission. Got really lucky with some with the AI, finally, but it was not pleasant. I'm taking a bunch of safeties. Just so I can get out of that level alive.
Where did Oakton hide the satellite data?
What satellite? Just leave us alone.
Wrong.
Commander Silvers, this is Lieutenant Brown. Come in, sir.
This is Silvers. Report.
The warehouse.
Located the satellite data?
Not in this warehouse. I suspect it's somewhere.
Agent Steinkraus, have you found the data yet?
Not yet, sir. I'm interrogating one of Oakton's captains now. I'll report back. Out.
This spot here is where I nearly was actually considering starting the level over because I was in such a bad spot. Luckily that didn't need to happen, but I was really considering it.
Yeah, hurry up and untie me.
Let's get you out of here.
That's fine. Last night, I had all my armor taken away. And this section up ahead is not the easiest to get through damageless because you get endless guards. So that made for an interesting battle. Ah! You son of a bitch. Alright, let's try that again. No, these are NSA agents posing as FBI. Yeah, it's not great, but I can work around it.
I'm going out. Call me in 3, 2, 1. Get back.
Either I died in my PB, or, they are NSA agents posing as FBI.
Hurry, my mom's waiting.
The guys in black.
I need a second to plant this baby.
Low budget, I guess, Sin Dragon.
Use these. I can find my way around without.
Oh yeah, like you were gonna take me out here. Huh. That would have killed the run right there.
Mr. Kryptor is closing in on the passcode. Target down the stairs.
Oops. That's alright. Uh-oh, that's bad.
Where did you get that gun?
Yeah. Yeah, she does say that, doesn't she? Gabe had to deal with soldiers in full body armor. Therese has to deal with the NSA super agents.
blast this to slow them down for good.
Read me? Got it.
Well, hey, she moved faster, didn't she?
Jari, I got the cat.
You will never stop me, Logan.
As long as I don't screw up with the hostages, I've got a PB here.
Mujari, I followed Marl.
Probably didn't need to do that, but. Ah! What did I say? Don't screw up. Okay.
Please let me go. I don't want to die.
Thank you so much.
That's not a fatal loss, at least it's like 15 seconds.
Don't let him get the arrow off.
Okay. A little tentative on my part, but yes. All right.
Finish it.
It's already over, Mara. Okay, got it. Thanks. Mara's gone. Apparently security didn't see anything. Cameras have been wiped.
Figures. I guess your first task as agency chief will be tracking her down once and for all.
Thanks for the GG's, Polyhead clicks and Afro. Appreciate it.
Great. Just what we need. A bunch of raw recruits to train.
How about you, Teresa? Looking for a job?
No, thanks. I'm heading back to the desert for some R&R. Besides, the siphon filter operation is finally dead. You don't need me.
All right.